Hey guys, it's Carrie Ann.
And Manix.
Usually if Manix is here, we have been talking pops.
Yeah.
But sometimes we talk sort of video games, gaming,
and stuff.
And that's actually why we're here today. We wanted to talk about you call it an accessory that you can use with your mobile phone to take that flat gaming experience into a more of a augmented reality. And I'm talking about
the Merge Cube.
The Merge Cube. So here it is, the Merge Cube. You probably can't really tell. It is this kind of
a
really tough foam. And on every side of the cube is almost like these secret hieroglyphic writings on it. But it's this writing on the cube that will help your mobile phone to turn an experience into a 3D or augmented reality experience. Usually when you're thinking about technology, you're talking about hardware and hardware with kids and the risk of something getting broken, right? But this Merge Cube being this foam, if happen to fall, the nice thing about the it being a foam is you're not gonna have it fall on the ground and crack. You're probably not supposed to do that, but it's not broken. With the Merge Cube, you get the cube itself. So and then the bottom in the package is activation code, and you've already set up your phone.
So to go through the activation, go into the App Store, Google Play Store, and then download one of the Merge Cube apps.
Some are free and some there's a small fee to it. Once you've picked an app that you want to try and you download it, the first time you use the Merge Cube, you will have to set it up. You enter the activation code.
It registers on your phone.
Yep.
This particular cube is registered. So if I scan it, it doesn't need to go over the activation code already.
You can look at 3D models. You're holding sort of a skull in your hand, which is really cool. It has to read the markings. So as soon as it kind of gets into camera view, it interprets what each side actually is.
To be or not to be? That is my question.
And there are games.
This is Merge Things, which is a bunch of mini apps built into one.
And you turn the cube, find one of the mini applications you want to play, then you have to click on it and it'll go into that. Ooh, campfire in your hand. Ooh. What also comes in the package is this black case, which is used to just really, you think it's just packaging, but the great thing is it actually will hold your phone. It has a little cut in the front, will hold the phone, so to give you a little more hands-free action to manipulate and move the cube around.
My favorite is probably diffuse.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that's my favorite too. It's this combination of puzzle and I always think
stress.
Like that perfection game where you have to do something in a limited time before the timer gets up, so it's really cool.
Yeah, like at the beginning of the round, it gives you instructions. Each round has one more instruction. So it says, activate all of the orange switches. Like most people would, that would be easy. I can just do all that. But you have to remember them in the specific order they're given to you in. See, and then once you do that, you get to the next round. So this is round two. Enter the sequence 475 on keypad number one. So I'm gonna try to disconnect all the red wires. 475.
So yeah, actually now that you mentioned it, so the combination of like perfection, doing something under the stress of time, and like Simon, because it is, they give you a set of instructions and you have to complete those instructions in that order.
So now on to level three. Activate all the yellow switches, activate all the blue switches, activate all the number one switches. So yellow, blue, number one.
And you have to, you know, turn the whole device to find all the different triggers.
I like how the music speeds up. As the pressure's on.
And then after it blows up, it turns into this.
Yeah. So that was a brief demo of the Merge Cube. As you saw from this demo, you can kind of play with some of the games and models with just the merge cube and your phone and the apps. You can also enhance some of those experiences by using the goggles that allow you to do either VR or augmented reality as well. Hopefully we'll get a chance to play with some of those and show you what that's like. Talking about it is like, yeah, that's kind of cool, but then when you use it, it really is cool. And I don't know if the video gives that impression, although you could probably do a similar game where you are giving a task to complete in a certain manner to solve a problem. Puzzle games are not unusual, puzzle apps aren't unusual, but the added idea of rotating the cube and trying to remember like that whole orientation of, okay, this is the panel one and I gotta get to panel three and then wait, I already, like that adds a whole other aspect to the game. It just really feels more involved versus a flat screen, which I thought was really cool.
Yeah.
And then some of the models. I've seen one with the solar system. You can get sort of like really close up into some of the planets and then further away to see the solar system. And those are only a few of the apps. But the Merge Things app is free and has a handful of some of those models in game. So a great sort of app to get with the cube. And the cube here, I think in Canada, is less than $30, which is really comparable to as if you're going to get a video game for the kids. So I was really impressed with the cube. As always, you can find me here on Fridays talking about family activities or things to do with the family, such as video games, apps, that sort of thing. But I'm also here talking books for kids, family travel, mom confessions. If you like this video, be sure to give it a little thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe so you know when the next video is published. And until next time,
click here.
Until next time, ciao.
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 Ciao.